Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing from my hometown track, Penn National Race Course, Granville, Pennsylvania, on Tuesday evening, July the 26th, and this is my dayatthetrack.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 5 this evening, folks, 7:38 p.m. Eastern Post Time. It's a 6-furlong sprint on the dirt track, fillies and mares 3 years old and up, race for a claiming purse of $14,000. Contenders number 2, a little precious, number 4, Ava's Charm, number 1, Nesfield, and number 6, Banker Bailout. Number 2, Little Precious, a 4-to-1 shot, takes a big class drop of some 20 track master units, has been a power run performer facing substantially better company in each of her last 5 starts. I also note that trainer Bruce Kravitz is adding blinkers for the first time tonight. As noted on numerous occasions in the past, this subtle equipment change often produces noticeable speed boosts in their first applications. Morning line favorites, number 4, Ava's Choice. She's the overall speed leader in this field, sprinting at 6 furlongs on the dirt. She's also produced power run performances in 5 straight, including back-to-back power run wins in her 4th and 5th races back. I downgraded her a notch in my multiple entry contenders list tonight. She has not raced in some 97 days. Race 5 summary. Number 1, Little Precious, tops the contenders list, which also includes number 4, Ava's Charm, number 1, Nesfield, and number 6, Banker Bailout, 2416 in the 5th from Penn National. Bonus long shots, Mountaineer Park, race 7, number 1, Tis an Addiction, 5-to-1 shot, qualifies as a power pony, takes a big class drop of 17 units, nice overall speed for the 6-furlong sprint. Finger Lakes, race 5, 6-to-1 shot, number 8, Smoke and Lou, Trackmaster Plus Power Pony qualifier, is the overall speed leader in this allowance field, sprinting at or about today's distance of 5.5 furlongs on the dirt. So from Penn National on a Tuesday night, repeat them for today at thetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over.